My name is Mac Miller. My name is Mac Miller. My name is Mac Miller. And you are now living. And you are now living. You are now living. The high life. The high life. Most dope.
Guys, I'm out here in La Jolla. You guys seen that time lapse, and I'm not sure I'm gonna show it after, but point is I just got a time lapse and I was in neutral and I tried to take off. I just saw this alley and I was like, you know what, I can do a couple wheelies in here, no problem. So I was just taking the alleys because, man, there's cops everywhere. My plan is to look for another stunt lot and then head over to Sunset Cliffs and get a sunset lapse. So that didn't work out. I saw that Ferrari and I was trying to do a wheelie next to him, but it was not gonna work out. It's all next time. Not that I've seen many Ferraris, even though there is plenty of Ferraris out in San Diego, that's for sure. I hate when people drive on the other side of the street, like, what the fuck? Do you not have enough space on your own fucking side? Let's make a left on this street. I try to stay out of the streets, like main streets, if I'm doing wheelies out on the street. Oh my god, look at this view. I've never been on this road. Oh my god. Like that one guy. Yo, what is covering? Are those the clouds? That is too cool, man. There's like certain spots that are shaded. Yo, you guys look at this view. Views for view ropes for days. Bakery. Chill. Bakery. Chill. Yo, this road is sick. Look at this. Now we got the ocean over here. What? Exploring together, look at that. Yo. Whoa. Look at Cali, you got the palm trees. Ooh, sick view. Am I in PB now? I honestly think I'm in PB. Yeah, we're getting near PB. There's the bay. Whoa, dude, that run was nice. I'll try to have to remember that. I mean, I could always look it back on the video, but yo, exploring together, that's for sure. Sun's almost setting. PB pathway. I was like, are we near PB? I was like looking at the floor and I seen the little surfboard and I was like, yo, this is what I'm talking about. You guys see that surfboard? Since yesterday I did an all BMX day, BMX heavy sesh. Since I did that, I decided just to ride my motorcycle only today. I'ma order from the nug company. That's the delivery service I use out here in San Diego. So if your eyes are in San Diego, hit up the nug company. They're all over weed maps. They don't even tell me to promote them, but they would never tell me to promote them. But I don't even know if they would get mad if I did, but I don't care. They're so fire that you guys gotta check out the nug company in San Diego. Best delivery ever. Yeah, so we ended up in PB. Sort of where we started. So I'm just gonna end up going to the bay lot since I couldn't really find any lot. Do a few wheelies, head over to Sunset Cliffs, and then try to get a decent sunset. Ah. Alright guys, we just hopped on the freeway. Here we go. Let's see how this plays out. Yo, look at this guy. I have to go get a footage of this. Yo, have you guys seen this? He has a fucking bike rack for his fixed gear bike. Oh my god. So into the ride on the freeways that I always go the wrong way, like dead serious. I'll be going to the aero stunt spot, I'll hop on the 163, I'm supposed to take the 8 east, and guess what I do, I freaking hop on the 8 west because there's this really nice roundabout that I like to try to drag me. Yeah, I have not managed to drag me on it, but I always get distracted, I always go the wrong way. I'm just so into the fucking moment, I'm just like, yeah, straight. But yeah, this is dope. Oh, nice and loud. That was the lamest stoppie ever. This guy on the track was like, oh, are we going? We're at the bay spot, the bay stunt spot, the bay lot. That's what I was trying to get at, the bay lot. We're at the bay lot and bay area lot. God, how many times am I gonna say that? I'm gonna do a few wheelies here, like what, maybe 10, 15 minutes. And when the sun's pretty low, I'm gonna go chase it and get a freaking time lapse of it. So let's get it. really not much to do, but do a couple of the stand-ups with staggers and whatnot. Try to get one. Look at this airplane. Let's do one with the airplane. In the shot. Yeah, we're out here. I'm gonna do a wheelie away from the or let's do one towards the sun. Hopefully this van doesn't get in the way. He's gonna get in the way. That one felt weird. Like I tried way too hard to pull it up. But I haven't been using my brakes to pull up my, I've just been using the clutch. I used to like brake a little while I hit the clutch. But I figured out a new setup with my idle that helped with that. Let's see, I'm gonna do a little brake action. See how weird it feels. Oh, it feels so weird, it's ridiculous. God, I can't believe I used to do them all like that. That one wasn't half bad. I'm gonna try to do one really slow though. I wasn't leaning back. Slow them down, but it's pretty hard. I'm trying one more sit down. I'm trying to slow down one more sit down. I was thinking too much because you see, I hit the brake. I hit the I didn't hit the brake. I hit my clutch. Like if I was gonna shift gears, so I was like thinking too much about that, and that really sketched me out. But because I know that I might lose it, completely lose it if I shift gears mid wheelie. That's why I haven't tried yet. Try to slow down a stand up. More on the way out because I gotta go chase the sun. As you guys can see, it's pretty low. Got like 20 minutes left. I'll take it. Alright guys, let's head out of here. There's not that many people at the skate park. So I just got to the sunset cliff spot and I'm about to film the time lapse right here, and then I'm probably gonna call it a day. So I'm gonna end up taking a dab at home though, that's for sure, and then hitting up the club. I might film that, I don't know, we'll see.
They face now, what they got to say now, nothing they can say now, nothing really changed, but still they look at me away now. What more can I say now, what more can I say now? You might feel like nothing was the same. I just been drinking on the low, mobbing on the low, fucking on the low, smoking on the low. I just been drinking on the low, mobbing on the low, fucking on the low, smoking on the low. I just been drinking on the low.
Alright guys, I just finished with the time lapse. I'm about to head out. And we're gonna head into downtown. I'm just gonna give you guys a view. But yeah, I'm just thinking about giving you guys a view of downtown really quick. Taking a dab, calling a video. I'm gonna head up the club and then I'll show you guys what I get. What's my usual delivery? So,
Six. I'm back at the house, and like I said, I hit up the club because I was low, I was dry, and yeah, this is what I got. I got an eighth of some prime silver label, It consists of Gorilla Glue and Loctite, and last but not least, Sour Kush. We're going to be going in on the Gorilla Glue. It's the Indica. Put the rest of this. Yeah, that's just 3 grams, but nah, this is only 1.5. They're all half grams. I got the rest already stored away in the fridge because you want to keep it in 45 degrees or less. Says it on the package itself. Pretty sure you guys can't read that, but yeah, I got an eighth of that. Here's the dab. I don't know if you guys noticed, I cleaned the rig. Well, bam, it was super dirty. Yes, I know. But yeah, let's get this dab. Let me turn it down, it's around 700. Let me know if you've been liking the content lately. I had to re-upload my latest video, the BMX, BMX heavy sesh, that's the thumbnail. I had to re-render that because I got a monetization flag on there because it was 30 seconds. I have no, like, I don't know, one of them wasn't 30 seconds, that's totally reasonable, but dude, I guess the Fetty Wild Trap Queen, that thing gets freaking monetized by YouTube like it's nothing. Like, they realize it's in your song like it's nothing. It was straight 30 seconds too, but anyway, check that out. And yeah, right now I'm trying to upload this. I got Sony Vegas in the background like usual. Cheers. I'm trying to upload 4 days a week, but if it's not 4 days a week, for sure two, no doubt, 2 days a week, and then minimum three, but my goal is 4 days a week. I'm gonna try to upload, and my bad, those days are gonna be Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. That's when I'm gonna try to push out videos, because the other days I can't because of work. My work schedule is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, but the only reason I upload Friday is because I record Thursday, so there you go. Alright guys, one more dab of this. It was starting to clear up. Let's see if I could show you guys one more time. See, it cleared up a little bit right there. But yeah, that's the Gorilla Glue, some pulling snap. It's my usual dab, but it looks like all messed up because it's like a little ball, usually. But yeah, so subscribe if you guys haven't subscribed. If you don't have a channel, make a channel and subscribe. Give the video a thumbs up. That lets me know what kind of content you guys enjoy. And I'll push forward to make more of that. Alright guys, cheers. And thank you for watching. And if you watched this far, trooper.